I look like just a big, like, bomb, basically.
Breaking tonight, a 69-foot yacht erupts in flames. The fire spread to two other boats docked at the Isle of Capri Marina in Collier County.
NBC2's Delia D'Ambra is live at the marina where the fire is out, but crews are now facing a new challenge.
The 69-foot yacht behind me is destroyed, and Greater Naples Fire Department tells me that they do have concern right now because it is sinking at the end of the dock. Officials say it's weighed down by debris and water. Firefighters had to spray so much water onto it to put the fire out that it's now going under. CETO Marine Services just wrapped absorbent material around the charred boat to keep diesel fuel and pollution out of the rest of the marina. Video bystanders shot at noon today shows how intense the boat was burning. Fire officials say the flames grew so large that two other boats caught on fire next to it. No one was on any of those boats, but the sight was something locals here have never seen.
I just saw the smoke in the air, and I'm like, what the heck is going on? And then I see the fire truck coming, and we ran over there, and we saw the boat on fire. It's crazy.
A 47-foot boat next to that 69-foot yacht also caught fire, and people here at the marina tell me that 47-foot boat had gasoline on it and pretty much just melted and disintegrated right away, and that boat is going to be a total loss. The fire department says the owner of the 69-foot yacht is local but wasn't around at the time of the fire to come down to the scene and speak with investigators, and right now investigators still don't know what has caused this fire. I'm live in Marco Island, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.
It's pretty much immediate. It-